Ako naman, man, alam mo, saling pusa lang ako, wala nang talaga. Alam ko naman, who the fuck is makagano na, na nagpasikat lang ako and stuff. But that's what's up. Actually, gusto ko rin pasalamatan ng lahat. Alam mo, sa Friday, I'll have a sa vlog. I appreciate your call because seriously, after this, you and OG Saker will have, you know, I'll give you guys a very, very nice comment on Friday. So, wala naman ako problema sa'yo, man. I don't know you. You don't know me. You know what I'm saying? Like, fuck, man. But share na alam mo kung yung sinabi na yung sinasabi mo sa videos na yo tangina pagkakita sa kotse ni Nene God will be trouble sa iyo kasi you've ever done that.
Oo nga eh, naging sobrang
na lang hindi mo nagawa kasi you were probably drunk or something or talagang nadala ka sa emotion na si Brando na susunod sa iyo. Oh my God. Buti na lang talaga may awa pa rin ng Diyos sa atin. Sa
oo nga eh. Ito tol, real talk. Ito usapang tao lang to. Tol, itong kausap kita. Itong kausap kita ngayon. Parang hindi ikaw yung napapanood ko na. Putang ina. Ikaw pala yan?
Hindi naman talaga. But you guys just think na ako, ganun ako, man. I'm not like that, man. That's just for show.
Oo nga, you putang ina. Ngayon kita nagigets ng gusto, Mark. Ngayon, sobra kitang nagigets.
You know, sana naman maintindihan mo and then you can like pass it to everyone.
Oo, so that
Jonesy, you know, he's earned I earned his respect, you know, as an OG. Respect you guys now. Hindi na ako para kinaliwanag sa ni OG. Pare, please, wag ka nang mag-ano-ano sa gang. Because, mate, hindi naman ako gangster, man. I'm just a fucking little pussy.
Oo.
Wala talaga ako, man. I'm just a fucking business dude na paikot-ikot lang ako sa mga lupain ko dito. And I do whatever I need to help my community. This is a problem, man. But that's it. Yun na yun, man. I don't mean to provoke you. Sorry din kung...
Tol, sorry din. Sorry, sobrang sorry. Oo.
Pare, sorry talaga, man. So,
pero
yun
Tol...
Yun lang, bro. Like, kung sakaling na saktan ka, lalo na sinabi ko na naman kagabi, I was provoking you.
Oo nga eh. Pero napanood ko siya, Tol. Pero wala na. Hindi na naman ano sa akin yung wala na yan.
Like, pasensya na kayo. Ikaw yung 3GS, man.
Pero Tol, yun. Meron pa akong isang ano eh. Gusto kitang puntahan personally para naman makamayan or makita man lang kita.
Yeah, definitely. You can do that, man.
Pwede ba kitang puntahan dyan sa inyo?
Pwede naman, bro. Pwede naman. Isama mo na rin si OG Saker.
Okay.
You guys come together. It's okay.
Sige, pupuntahan ka namin, Tol. Makausap ka namin, personal.
Just set it up. Okay lang yan, bro. Wala naman yung sahang. Sinabi ko na sa'yo. Paulit-ulit na ako sa'yo, bro. Wala akong pakialam doon. You know, nothing. I'm not on that shit. Hindi ako gangsta shit. I'm nothing like that. See, pumunta ako mag-isa. You know, just with my phones. And then, you were happy. You were not, then not. That's it, bro. Yun lang. Maraming salamat, ha.
Tol, salamat at pasensya na, Tol. Salamat at pasensya na.
Sana lang, you could make an video kung saan nag-a-apology ka sa ginawa mo. At least, para naman malinis na rin yung pangalan mo and everything. Kasi alam ko, medyo pinahihirapan din kayo ng mga kahungro ng matagdami. So, pwede ka rin na, and then I'll show you my respect on commenting on the video, okay? At least make a video na hindi naman yung nagpapaumbaba ka na you're just like licking my fucking ass and balls na I'm not asking for that. But like, pwede mong sabihin na yo, Mark, makagago was up, you know, pasensya ka na sa ganito, ganito, sa nakisuntok ako or stuff like that. I never had any beef with you, you know, something like that, but you can still be you by telling that, but the thing is, you know, at least you can show the people na you're respecting makagago at least now sa nangyari. You know, that's it na you understand na that's just provoking. Provoking and shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, do it your way. It's okay. Everything will be accepted.
Tol.
Ayun lang sana yung kahilingan ko sa'yo.
Oo naman, Tol. Walang problema. At least ako wala akong problema sa'yo. Hindi naman kita kaaway. Siguro, dala lang to ng putang inang social media. Alam mo na?
Ah, problem. Okay lang, sir. Okay lang. Contact me anytime you want.
Okay. One day, Tol, okay. Pupuntahan kita dyan. Seryoso ako.
It's okay. Okay lang. Basta, please make that video. Make that happen.
Okay, Tol. No problem.
She comes down. Pero sa XP talaga, unfortunately, marami kasi naglamo sa akin.
Oo. Bro, kasi itong recorded tong ano natin, tong usap natin, edit ko na lang, nailagay ko to, no?
Okay,
no problem.
Okay. That's fine.
Tol, ulitin ko ha. Tol, pasensya na, salamat. Ngayon, mahal na kita, Tol. Mahal na kita, Tol.
I just have respect to you. Okay. I'm giving you my respect.
Usap pa tayo next time. Kita naman tayo soon. Salamat, Tol. Ha? Pasensya na ulit.
Walang problema, sir.
Okay, Tol. Thank you, Tol. I love you, Tol. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye.